Oh yeah, I forgot being with the engineers.
Okay, so no big deal. Just gonna go wander into a pitch black basement filled with God knows what while carrying chai teas. Just another work day, right?
Right.
Right.
Find the lead engineer, don't need to chai teas, collect all the stars. Okay, let's do this. Controller is deciding it doesn't want to play. Do this. Just turn away. This does not make it any easier because of the...
All our bases are belong to you.
Oh, this is weird. If only I knew where the other stars. Sorry, but this is always pointing upwards. There you go, that's Bella.
I'm so happy to be contributing.
It is turning to a star somewhere. Never trust the engineers. This is very dangerous.
furniture. We're a support structure.
Okay, sure. Oh. Flipping out, man. These guys are creepy as hell. There's another star, but there's a guy up there. Just from go by. Oh, there's two of them. Hmm. You two go away too, buddy.
To think my folks wanted to go to law school.
My love.
Hello out there. I'm in here.
Hi, number 47. I am not.
Hi, I'm working on the game.
Do you know? I know where they are, they're right above me. Two more stars to go, yeah. See them both there, walking around. All right. There's three in this room. Why is it three? You go with them.
There's a lot of bones down here.
Go away. Cube. If it doesn't work,
I'm learning so much.
Oh, it's kind of around that bit though. No, it's an engineer. Oh, the guy's one of mine. It's him, sir, as well. Flipping. Oh, it's a rat bang in the middle. No idea I'm going to get that one. Okay, that was close. I hate this so much. And you have to go away. Yeah, good, I think good then. Come on, do something else. Oh. Right, last room. I see the final star, but where are they?
Directions my ass.
What's wrong with your friend? Nothing's wrong with handsome T-Pose York. This is just the way he is, and he's perfect. Do these go down? Why would the arms need to go down?
He's T-posing.
Is he alive? Hello in there.
Kill me.
Oh, he's alive.
Sorry, buddy. We don't speak bubble.
Man, here I was hoping to have a normal, productive day for once. I hope you're happy, Francine.
Oh, shut up, Ben. I was doing good work, and you know it.
Yeah, well, your good work just took our jobs. Literally. Those things are sitting at our desks.
Aw, they think they're people.
Right. Like that will fool anyone.
Viper.
Whoa, Francine! This place is so over the top. Good work. Nothing I'm seeing makes any sense. Which must mean it's very artsy. Ah, yeah. I knew you could deliver. Damn it, Francine. Learn to take a compliment. I'll be in my office. Admit it, Francine. You got a problem.
Yeah, these doppelgangers.
I mean, all this, not just these weird, creepy-ass mannequin things. All that stuff out there, that's the problem.
I tell you what, let's deal with the fake game developers first.
Yeah.
And then we can talk about redecorating.
Deal.
Yeah.
Who do we still have on the outside?
Viper.
We got Jeb.
Anyone useful?
Julie. She hasn't left the recording booth since August. Maybe
oh.
Midge. Where is Midge?
Oh, right. Midge.
It. Oh, here's the lead engineer.
Hello. Are you the lead engineer? Hi, I'm Midge, the new animator. I replaced Javier. Sorry I didn't come down to introduce myself earlier. I know, kind of rude, right? Look, I don't want to bother you all, but something got changed with the build yesterday, and we're curious if you could, check the logs?
Oh. Oh no.
I brought you chai lattes.
Oh. Oh, yay! Happy.
You want me to put them there? Okay.
I like these little, I like the engineers.
Oh. This is the check-in log. Check-in 4702, 12:15 a.m. Okay, so around midnight last night. Submission notes, added revised shark model with fancy shaders. Contributor Midge P. This can't be right. That's me.
She did it.
Viper!
Huh? Who's talking? Damn bees. I bet it was office bees.
Again. Yeah, it's always Viper! Office bees. Okay.
Who is it already?
Over here.
Are you real Francine or fake Francine? I've been, like, seeing stuff ever since yesterday. I see stuff when I get mad sometimes.
What? Let us out.
Can't. Door handle's gone. But, yeah, there are, like, a bunch of faceless nightmare people out here.
Yeah.
It's weirding me out, but they're fake.
They're real. They locked us in here.
Oh, man. There are more of you jokers in there?
Look, this situation is dire. The office is filled with hostiles.
You're the only one who can save us.
I knew this day would come. Okay, how do you kill these nightmares?
They're not alive. They're just made of polystyrene.
Really? Will they give you cancer if you lick them?
Only in California.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. Just that's right.
I'm not licking anybody, okay?
Focus, people. Just, like, set them on fire or something, Viper.
You're kidding me. The one day I let my flamethrower in. All.
You have a flamethrower?
Duh. I have the official Sweaty Blood 14 Collector's Edition fully functional flamethrower.
Oh.
Signed by a Bloody Chuck cosplayer.
Ooh.
I guess I can run home and get it.
No need. I got a flamethrower from that store.
You have a flamethrower too?
No. It's the office
flamethrower. Everyone needs an office one.
Chipper. We have a wood chipper.
It was in the clearance section, okay?
All right. So, get the flamethrower, set everything on fire. These things are toast.
That makes sense. Burn everything, fire, aim.
Got you. A flamethrower that overheats. Kill it with fire! Kill it with fire! Burn, baby! On fire! Everything burned! overheated. Gotta let the flamethrower cool down. You're on fire, and you're on fire, and you're on fire too!
I feel like I missed something then.
Burn, baby, burn. Overheated. Gotta let the flamethrower cool down. Burn. that overheats. Everyone's on fire. Take this, fake person thing. Overheated. Gotta let the flamethrower cool down. Got you. Overheated. Gotta let the flamethrower cool down. Everything burn! Kill it with fire! Overheated. Gotta let the flamethrower cool down. Everyone's on fire! Take this, fake person thing! Who makes a flamethrower that overheats? Kill it with fire! Overheated. Gotta let the flamethrower cool down. Take this, fake person thing! Overheated. Gotta let the flamethrower cool down. Everything burn!
That's done it.
Victorious!
Viper? What's going on?
He got angry.
We're free!
Ha! I can't believe that worked!
Thanks, handsome T-Pose, Yorick.
Oh, damn!
Yeah, he,
Viper, you set the studio on fire!
Hey, what did you think would happen?
Francine, what do we do?
Why are you asking me? Use the fire extinguisher.
That's on fire too!
Oh. That's helpful.
So, bad news, everyone. As you all know, the studio caught fire today.
Yeah.
We lost all of Francine's hard work. It turns out everything she bought was extraordinarily flammable.
Yeah, who knew?
Yeah, I'm sorry I got carried away, everyone. It was fun while it lasted, though, so I can't promise I won't do it again someday.
Also, while structural damage was minimal, we've had to cancel our upcoming investor meeting. It's a real shame. It would have been great to get those investors in here. I can practically smell their wallets.
That's smoke damage.
On the plus side, insurance payout from the fire should keep us going for a few months. So, yay.
Yay.
Now, everyone, get to work cleaning this place up while I go ponder this.
Whew. Glad that's all settled.
Who knew cheap goods were so dangerous?
Oh, Joan, we have to destroy Yorick, too.
Oh, he'll be chained up in my basement. Don't you worry.
Wait, what?
Well, all right, then. Hey, Mitch, did the lead engineer tell you who added the shark mesh?
Yeah. They said it was a rendering optimization.
Really? An optimization?
I believe it. Engineers never lie. They refactor instead.
Huh. All right. Well, I guess that means we can't change it back, huh? Viper won't be happy.
We shouldn't change it back anyway. Have you looked at the meter?
The meter? Oh!
Oh!
Hot heck
oh,
damn.
Wow.
4 out of 10?
Yeah. I've never seen that number go up before.
Huh.
Now we just need to keep that up till we release. Maybe we can convince the engineers to optimize their stuff more.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, didn't they say there's not... Oh, no. I missed one star. Oh, well. Well, there you have it. That is 3 out of 10. Episode 4. Of course, if you enjoyed this, please like, follow, and subscribe to us here at Crave Your Game. And as always, I have been GD, your favorite shapeshifting anomaly. And until the next time, to be continued. Bye-bye, everybody.